And we have more New Mexico news at almost 5:50 now. After filing for Chapter 11 bankruptcy, Albuquerque Studios is debt-free. The studio entered bankruptcy last year when it owed more than $100 million to banks and defaulted on a $23 million loan. Studio executives say the last 12 months, though, have been some of the most productive since it opened in 2007. During that time, Breaking Bad, the movies The Avengers and Fright Night, as well as ABC Network Scoundrels, were all shot at Albuquerque Studios. Looks like more people are taking the New Mexico